can feel you in the blue. You know it's true, 'cause I've fallen over and over you. Oh, why can't you see what I see?
Good evening, citizens of the universe. Welcome to Sunday night. Thank you for joining us. Without further ado, the Red Gorilla would like to welcome Karen Armstrong.
Right, thank you. Come on, Facebook friends, where are you? You only bug me for like scams, right? Got a little audience over here. Thank you, audience. It's funny. I left my phone down there, so I don't really know if anybody really went off.
That's okay.
This is called Tell You. Tell you a story about a boy, about a girl. They needed each other, and then they didn't. He went away, she went astray. There was no going back. Just onward. We got an audience. Yay. It's called Let It Go. Let it go so you can grow. We all know I thought I loved you, thought you cared in my soul. Let it go so you can grow. So, you know, music is therapy. Spent a little time during COVID learning how to play guitar. I was just singing before, and then I found that I could like write my own songs after a while. COVID did a lot. It did a lot in a weird, lot of weird ways, right? Was right as long as I could, and then the truth behold me, show me a little love. The love it faded away, never to be rekindled. I went to a dark place when I thought the next song is what I call the Tower Song, just because it was written in the time of the Tower, like in Taos. And I went to the Kachina and danced there, and it was just time to write a song. And I did. And then I learned to play it many years later. Feet, they became so cold. Is it because I'm too old? Is it because what you've been told? Is it was I too bold? It was in fashion. We had that long day that I met. Visions of a tower. Someday I go away just for a day. This is about people. It doesn't have a name, but maybe it should be called People. They all play games in life, got to take things in stride. People play the game, constantly want to shame. Then they have to pretend to the end, act as if they haven't gone that bend. Am I just trying to blend? What is the message that I send? Do I be a different drum? Do I play aversive strum? Do they think I'm a little dumb? Feeling a little bit glum? Feeling somewhat apathetic? Perhaps a little pathetic. Life can be so synthetic. Maybe it's just an aesthetic. Where are you traveling to? Where are you traveling to? Where are you traveling to? Traveling, unraveling. Unraveling. Song just kind of unraveled. Leonard Cohen and my dad died around the same time. In the morning I sit in my chair, the rays of sun on my head, trying hard to have no. This is a song about, so one day I was mad at somebody, so I decided to write a song and channel my energy into a song. A mean girl make me wanna hurt. Who do you think you are when I'm already a star? The jealousy doesn't Ask me about that after. There's a real funny thing that happened after I wrote that song. But I can't say it on air. About someone that really died this year. And they don't know. They never heard it. So just now, everything else was original. I play a few covers. Years in my life is still trying to get up that great big deal with a whole for this night. Song somewhere. This is an old timey song. A lot of people like who, where does that come from? I should just say I wrote it, but I didn't. This is a Judy Collins tune from way back before, I don't know, from a long time ago, like back in the day. Thank you. Blow your old blue northern, blow my love to Maine. She's driving into mine from California. Loves this damned old rodeo. Much as he loves me, someday soon. Come with him, someday soon. Someday soon. Come with him. Wind it up here with an old song that's been around for a long time, made famous by John Prine and then Bonnie Raitt. I like Bonnie Raitt's version, so I'm gonna do that one. Like a broken down train, make me an angel. Like a Montgomery, make me a postman. Old rodeo, just give me one thing I can hold on to. Leaving this living is a hard way to go. Hard way to go. Good night. That's it. I'm done. How long was it? 20 minutes? No. 28 minutes, maybe? Oh, I could throw some improv if I need. How much more time do I have? I mean, can we just, we could just end it, can't we? That's fine. Next time I'll do more.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. What'd you say your stage name was?
Karina Bertolino.
Karina Bertolino here at the Red Gorilla Studios on Sunday night. Thank you very much for coming up. Hold the Rogue Digital. We got Matt, Kevin, Mindy, Gambino. I got Sidlo on the controls back there. And I'm your gracious host. My name is Raymond. Thank you for coming and joining us.
Thank you, everybody, for being here to do this recording.
Good night.